Hello everyone, and welcome back to my randomizer of Resident Evil 4. It has been going nuts. Enemies are just so... in the tightest of spaces, they put the fastest of enemies, and that is just... Well, if you've been liking these videos, please leave a like, and if you want to see more, please subscribe, and please comment on that, how bad my gameplay is. Let's get into it. We left off when we was attacked by the chief.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway. There are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Church. Right. Got it. Now, there is one bit of this that people might not have noticed or even known about. But if you actually... Hang on, let me get this. If you go back through the door the guy came from, you actually get a little bonus cutscene. Oh, whoever could that be? Yeah, so a lot of people miss out on that cutscene. Now, there's normally a zombie in here, so what is it going to be? Actually, no, attack space, I don't want to reload. Oh my word. The chainsaw guy was taking a leak. I disturbed him. Check. Painting of the church. Oh, that looks nice. This HD mod is cut, making everything look real nice. What's in there? Quidding. Egg. Your egg is cooked, sir. I'm so glad some of the
Thank you.
Oh my word. Hey, Ruby. That guy normally drops that. So, unless that was an enemy they just couldn't replace. Oh, come on. Give me a chance. No. Oh my word. Now, if those guys, there should be some more like near a door down there. If they're all chainsaw guys, I'm gonna scream! Now I've got plenty of healing, I ain't got a lot of ammo. Three chainsaw guys. Drop sign, yes. But then. No, I'm gonna leave that guy. I don't wanna waste the ammo. Oh my word. Get as many in the kill radius as possible. Getting the money. Oh, I've got a bomb lady over there. Ain't there one? Where'd it go? Oh, I'm getting back used to the controls. Did I come up here the first time? Can't remember if I did or not. I must have, because there's normally shotgun ammo up there. Doesn't one normally carry a key? Oh, I've got the key. I'm thinking of Ada's storyline. Normally, someone's carrying the key. Spoilers for people that haven't played, but this is an old game. So if you haven't played, what have you been doing? Oh, there. Hey, crit. Right, the last enemy got a crit. Oh. Any... I need those. I definitely need those. Let me just check this building, and then we've got go on. And I guess only unless I've missed those, which is highly possible, I guess only some of them respawned. Down there for now, just to calm my OCD. Now, there shouldn't be any enemies until the merchant. TMP. Didn't think I'd get ammo for. I only thought any boxes would only give you ammo for weapons that you actually have, instead of like overworld items. That's just me not misremembering. Alright, now... No. One...
Interest you. Got a selection of.
Hey, luck with the blue medallions. Shoot 10 more and I'll get you a gun.
What are you buying?
Striker. Oh, gold egg and bass.
What are you selling?
Sell. I'll keep the TMP ammo for now, just in case.
Is that all? Thank you.
All right, how much ammo do I have in the shotgun? One.
Welcome.
I'm gonna sell the large.
What are you selling? Is that all? What are you buying? Is that all?
I'm just gonna find an enemy, use that shell on it, and then sell it.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Okay, I can get free ammo.
What are you selling? Come back anytime.
Was there any? That's there. Oh, I hate this puzzle. I couldn't. Oh. What's up with these enemies' health?
Oh, crap.
Oh my word.
One more.
I got my 10 medallions. Let's go see what the item is. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's not going to be the Punisher since we already got it.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying?
What the... Chicken egg. It was a chicken egg. Oh, my word.
What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
It was a chicken egg, that's what was on sale. Might as well just buy it.
What are you buying? Is it...
So the puzzle that's up by the church needed the 3 symbols. So you got the S. M. There was one more. V. Thank you.
It's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
I'll get right on that. Oh, thank God, I'm dead. Unless there's more? Who's over there? So it's 3, 4. Oh, for crying out loud. There we go. That's another one for the BS9. Place to be now. One of these had a snake in it, if I remember. There you go. Closure of the church. What Lewis stole from us is very far important than the girl. Yes, yes, yes. We need our stuff back in the game. Oh. This ain't the place to be facing this guy. Where does it take me back? Where does it take me back? Are you got to be kidding me? Mátalo. So I guess he could be cheesed if I do. Oh. Yes. Basically tells you, where are you going, Leon? Get back there and find Ashley. Yeah, you can break eggs if you swing at it while it's on the field. Turn round. I guess it's not as choosable as I thought. I'm so tempted to use that Magnum ammo. God, I'm so glad this has a gap in the... Two shells, that's all I got from 20 rounds. Oh my word. Oh my word. Oh my. You, what are you doing here? This ain't your place. Oh my word. I thought he was a boss. This randomizer, I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish it, but I'm gonna go as far as I possibly can. Oh my word. Give me some of them weapons. Give me some of them.
Got some rare. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Punisher.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Wait, is my Punisher full on them? Oh, yeah, it is. I'll use the ammo and then I'll come back and upgrade. Oh, where am I? Actually, no, I don't. Probably not gonna. Okay, whatever that was. Run, Leon. Didn't do all that cardio for nothing. Ain't there a bird's nest somewhere? Didn't really run very far. No. Ah. Oh. Agárralo. Snake. Oh yeah, there it was. He threw a bucket at me. He threw a bucket at me. Oh, what is up with these bananas? Alright, I'm going to reload this now. Actually, no, I'm just gonna die. Actually, yeah. Retry from checkpoint. That's just... That guy shouldn't have been able to have hit me, because that thing should have bonked off the, Yeah, I know. Let's see if I can trick them to come in this way. Unless I've done it too early. Alright. Too early. Seriously? And I get nothing for him. Alright, I'm gonna go back and upgrade my Punisher. Where'd he go? Come on, where did he go? I'm not letting that go. The snake, the one that got away. Os voy a romper a pedazos! Then again, maybe not. Where did these all come from? That's the one with the bucket. It was true. I was gonna say, if he was gonna turn into a Granada, I was gonna cry. I know that seemed like a waste, but I didn't want to reload my handgun. Merchant. Oh, hey, Leon. Got some nice stuff
for
you.
Got some rare things. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
This shotgun. Wow, that firepower goes up.
What are you selling? Is that all struck? Thank you.
Actually, I'm really tempted to keep the shotgun now, even though I was thinking of selling it. When will the next ammo upgrades unlock? When will they unlock? I think it's just after Snake. That had to be the one that bit me. Antique pipe, that's what, 10k? Oh. Excuse me, sir. It's not nice to throw explosives. Oh. My God, what's with all the snakes? I'm thankful for the eggs. I know where I am. If you go this way, some people might not know this, but there's actually a little bonus scene. So the first driver we came with got impaled, and then the second one is lunch food. Policia. Yes, Leon, the worried look on your face is a prediction of what's to come. Now, I'm pretty sure there's supposed to... Yeah, there it is. Gold bangle with pearls. Haven't seen one of these in a while. Oh good, not a snake. Now I'm going to show you something that's very funny. Instead of getting on the boat straight away, don't shoot the water. That's just added a deft counter to my thing. Oh, what was that? No, for a second there, I swear I saw the same move. Now, after you finish the boss, you can come back here and shoot some of the fish. Imagine, open up. Thank you. really surprised that, well, not surprised. No. Oh, thank God. Oh, come on, give me a break. God, these controls are so slow. Swim. Once your health gets to zero and you knocked off the boat, that's it, you're dead. We can't skip scenes. Oh, seriously, a third time. No. Should have gone under. What's up with that? one more hit from the last run. I needed one more hit and I would have killed it. Oh dear, whatever could be wrong. That's it for this chapter. Hope you've liked the randomizer so far, because it's given me one hell of a heart attack so far. Oh. Before I continue on with the next chapter, I'm going to go to the merchant, sell stuff, and fish around in the lake for other fish. So, and then I'll continue on with the chapter, but I'll do that off camera so you don't have to sit around just looking at me do that. So I hope you've liked these videos, and comment on what you think of the randomizer so far, and please subscribe for it if you want to see future videos, and I hope you're all having a good day. Bye everyone.